Morning, Brew Crew. So here we are at my morning fishing hour. I only brought one rod with me, so I'm not sure what I'm going to be throwing. But I'm thinking top water. So this lake is extremely pressured. I can't really seem to catch a thing here, but I want a fish. So, let's go. So I did decide to do a popper. Got this guy on. This orange, yellow, green, and a black top. And I'm gonna see if I... There we go. Man, get out of here, turtle. Awesome. Alright, come on, baby. I want something. Give me something today. Man, I got bugs attacking my legs, flying in my ears. Baby. Really? All right, now go after mine. Go after mine. Come on. You know you want them. You know you do. That would have sucked. And
Let's see if I can get this dude. Oh, huh. Come on. Dude, what is going on here? Yeah, they're huge.
Yeah, they are. Yeah. Oh, I've seen fish this big right up by the shore.
Nice.
Carp, but
yeah.
Fish out there, that's for sure.
I'm wanting something today. I want something today.
There you go. That came out at the right time of the day.
Yeah. Alright guys, one more cast. Seriously. You know what? Over all that. There, come on. This is the cast. This is it. Alright guys, I gotta call it there. Alright guys, so no fish again on my morning hour, or I should say 45 minutes, but whatever. So I'm trying to teach myself to work the popper a little bit slower because I aggressively pop it too much on my way in. So teaching myself that. And then other than no fish, those were some crazy ass blow ups. So there's definitely monsters in here. I'm gonna take a look at the footage, make sure those are bass and not carp. But time to work. Bye bye, lake. And see you later, brew crew.